Hey guys, what is going on? Crow Games and I are back in our video here with
Colin McLeod.
And he is my brother, so how are you doing, Colin?
Doing good.
Okay. And I got my little hat up here because today we are doing a food challenge. As you can see, it's like, are you up for the challenge? Sorry, it's backwards though. But yeah, it's gonna be the food challenge. I'm gonna put this, let's describe it, so get the example. So that is peanut butter and food. So I'm gonna put this over my head and I'm gonna have to get this and then num 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 and eat it and then try to find out what it is and hopefully I can get this right. So let's get right into it.
First.
What is this? Oh! Put this on your salad!
What is it called?
Breadsticks?
No.
I don't even know what to call them. I know you put them on your salad, though.
Grilled on.
Crouton?
Yeah.
Crouton.
Yay! Okay. Next one.
Oh, that did. What is that, brown sugar? Is that seasoning? I don't even know.
You put on your spaghetti.
Yeah.
Oh, it's cheddar cheese or whatever.
Parmesan cheese.
Parmesan cheese. Yeah, I got it right. Just said it in the wrong way. That tastes weird.
Next one.
Nuts?
Corn.
Oh, I'm so bad. If I get three right, get a thumbs up. Oh, it's gotta be like chips or something.
Kind of chips.
Lay's?
What flavor?
Original?
Yeah.
Sounds like it's something, right? I already know what this is. It's chocolate. No mini chocolates.
Oh,
it
good.
It is tough. I can't see the thing. I don't even know if I'm going to the camera. That was popcorn.
Kind of popcorn. Flavor.
Is that all dressed?
No.
Salt and vinegar?
No.
I'm good at telling these things. Dill pickle?
Yeah.
Okay.
Last one.
The last one? Is that cat food? Oh, that's terrible.
That's it.
Blech. Hope you guys enjoyed. My hair's messed up. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below. And Chrome Capes tonight. Oh, peace, everybody.